On behalf of Rob and Susie, we want to thank you for being here. Rob and Susie welcome you, their family, friends. Each of you has given something special of yourselves in their lives. It is most fitting then that you share in the celebration of their commitment to each other and to their lives being joined in matrimony. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God in the face of the company, in this face of this company. Right here, Rob and Susie have exchanged their vows and their rings, making their promises verbally heard and visually symbolic. Since Rob and Susie have consented together in holy matrimony, their love has made their lives as one. By the powers vested in me, by the state of Illinois, and by the Universal Life Church, and I pronounce you husband and wife, and seal your vows with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Rob Conkle!